and they can be concise. And if you so desire, you can always dig deeper and read between the lines. Julia Fordham has a lot to say. Just listen closely to the words. Her voice has a wide, versatile range, from basso profondo to alto and eternity in between. In other words, she's got the gear. Yes, all of it, in great, big, generous dollops. On this show, Julia is supported on stage by some of the best musicians this side of Memphis. They are Dashale Ray, vocals and keyboards, Miles Bald on percussion, Aran Armoon on drums, Alan Thompson on bass, and Greg Lester on guitar, and Spencer Cousins on keyboards. They're a really fine set of musicians who add subtle texture to the arrangements. So, let Julia's sound rummage through your frontal lobes. Have a musical shower and refresh the parts that other singers don't even know exist. And cue the music, Julia.
Did I happen to mention that I love you? Did I happen to mention it's you she's with you? Did I happen to mention I'm waiting for you? I've been meaning to tell you that I'm sorry. I've been meaning to tell you I can't wait forever for you. Are you meaning to tell me that you still love me too? A hole in my head. And I want your loving in my heart. And I want your loving in my veins.
Did it happen? Did it happen? Did it happen to me? Happy Ever After was one of the few songs that I did actually sit there strumming along with my guitar. And I'd written the first couple of verses, and it was pretty much a love song. And I had a tea break, and I flicked on the TV, and there was this great debate as to whether or not we should have sanctions against South Africa. And this whole sort of issue, this atrocious system, hit me. I thought, my God, you know, here I am, rabbiting on about love and whether I'm going to be happy ever after, when there are these whole peoples in the world that their chances of being happy ever after are absolutely zilch, you know. So my poxy little bit of emotional turmoil seems so irrelevant in comparison to their struggle in the sort of big scheme of things, that I sort of wove off on this tangent. Porcelain was written in a cab, and I kind of like, I sort of had an idea. Here's one I prepared earlier. I haven't carried this all the way here, just to have it sitting there looking attractive. And I...
treat my skin like porcelain, rare and special porcelain. Even though you know that this is not the real thing. Oh, isn't it enough what I'm giving to you, baby? Oh, isn't it enough that your kisses drive me crazy? I've read a book like you, it says for what it's worth. People only really get what they deserve. And I hear a voice cry out within, relax and enjoy the person. Treatment feels like liquid gold, a treasure ball. On me to go.
the crystal clear clarity of Julia Fordham. And now for the Cue the Music competition and your chance to win a CD player plus some CDs. Just call us on this telephone number, 0891 33 5549, and we'll ask you a simple pop or rock related question. Get it right and you could be this week's lucky winner.
Must be from Kenko.
Yes, and this is...
Most people use these beans for instant coffee.
What are those?
They're the best. We generally recommend those for ground coffee.
We'll buy all you have of these.
What? For instance?
At Kenko, we use beans for our instant coffee that we use for our ground.
Hadn't I better clear that with the boss?
You just have.
Kenko. Everything we know about coffee in an instant.
Introducing new recipe Pedigree Chum Complete. Supreme nourishment in a dry dog food to keep your dog in the peak of condition. And now it's even meatier and comes in original beef and tripe and lamb and vegetables. Supreme nourishment with a great meaty taste. Pedigree Chum Complete.
Welcome back to Julia Fordham in Concert. And now for the Cue the Music competition and your chance to win a CD player plus CDs. Just call us on this telephone number, 0891 33 5549, and we'll ask you a simple pop or rock related question. If you get it right, you could be this week's lucky winner.
Yeah.
isn't it, for me? The song, and then had sort of, you know, the dream of trying to get a really authentic copy of those kinds of magical arrangements, because, you know, the way that they approached recording at those times, I mean, everyone performed at the same time, you know, the drums are bleeding down the vocal mic, and that's how exactly how we did it. You know, we flew in a couple of real live jazz musicians with beards and beer guts and everything, and they were magnificent players, and as it transpired, you know, we ended up doing China Blue at the same time.
China Blue, fragile missing you, just heard the latest news. China blue,
A voice in a million, the voice of Julia Fordham. And now for the Cue the Music competition and your chance to win a CD player plus some CDs. Just call us on 0891 335 549 and we'll ask you a simple pop or rock related question. Get it right and you could be this week's lucky winner.
Be my friend. Bring the dateline now.
0891 18 18 18. Friends Dateline. Meet the people who matter.
20 years ago, we at Asda made an amazing promise to every family in Britain. Permanently low prices. Those families have changed a bit in that time. But our promise hasn't. And as they've grown up, we've constantly checked our prices to make sure they stay low, permanently low. We call it Asda Price. And today, we're making an even bigger promise. If you can buy your weekly shopping cheaper anywhere else, we'll refund the difference. That's guaranteed. That's Asda Price.
How do you show just how refreshing Lipton Ice is? An azure sea, a cooling breeze, dazzling sun. No wonder he looks so happy.
Welcome back to Julia Fordham in Concert. And now for the Cue the Music competition and your chance to win a CD player plus CDs. Just call us on 0891 335 549 and we'll ask you a simple pop or rock related question. If you get it right, you could be this week's lucky winner.
chance did I stand? How could I resist your American arms and your French kiss? From New York to London, London to New York, with this broken heart so British. Ooh, yeah, yeah. I spoke in a Manhattan sky. Like some troubled land, now you are my island, and I'm your love. From New York to London, London to New York, with this broken heart so pretty.
I am a believer, at the end of the day, that the public are quite discerning and they do make a choice, and that some of them choose me, you know, and a lot of them choose something else, and none of them will choose this, which could be so superb that everyone's standing around going, you know, how could that not happen? And I guess that, again, it would be wrong not to acknowledge that there are so many things you need. I mean, apart from talent and luck and media support and a good record company, money, I mean, all these things. Still, at the end of the day, it's about striking a chord in people's hearts. You know, my 8-year-old niece, I mean, you've got to hear her talking about Jason, you know. And it's Jason Donovan. Remember him? Huge pop star. Anyway. Her? Well, it's genuine excitement. And whether or not, you know, you can say the kid's been brainwashed or it's all the hype or it's because it's in smash hits, it's irrelevant because he has managed to steam through and touch that child in some way. Now, that sounds awful. Jason, locked up, bless him. You know what I mean.
Nobody is with us. Not nobody. I could have a pound for every moment I'd spend worrying. And all the little things in life that, frankly, there's no hurry. Then I would be a rich girl, and I wanna be a rich girl soon. But going at this rate, I think that if I'm not changed to this life on the moon, how does the time go? If I could have a sneak preview to all the aphorisms it takes to make the theme of time, then I'd be a girl for all seasons. And I wouldn't have to worry, I wouldn't have to worry. Oh, no, no, no. It just seems kind of funny that there's something.
Time.